Okay guys, today we're going to do 15 second intervals of these exercises. And in between each, we're gonna do a 15 second hollow hold. All right, Carly, you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's get started. Your first exercise are push-ups. Go ahead. And hollow hold. Next exercise, inchworm push-ups. And hollow hold. Go sideways. Little lower. There we go. Next exercise, push up to plank. Good. Make sure you're alternating arms like she is. And 15 second hollow hold. Lower. I love you like a love song, baby. And some good mornings are next. Good. And hollow hold. Next exercise, Superman push-ups. The knee comes up to the elbow. Yes, good. Spirit of Marilyn calling me, audibly, boiling she, that she would never leave, continue to torture me, telling me to come with her, underneath my comforter, and she bought a gun and hollow hold. And time. Are you tired yet?
Yes.
All right. You're halfway there. Ready?
Yes.
Push up to tuck up. Ready? And roll over and do a tuck up. Good. And time, 15 second hollow hold. Little lower.
Next exercise, pendulum plyo push-ups. These are hard. And hollow hold. Next exercise, shoulder taps. In push-up position and tap your shoulders. And hollow hold. You're almost there, Car. Next exercise, dips. Carly's gonna use our table, but use what you can, a chair, or if you have panel mats. And hollow hold. And last exercise, half cobra push-up. So you get like into a seal stretch position. And lower, and you only push up halfway. See how our elbows are in? Yes, good. Should be getting a nice burn in your triceps. And hollow hold. And time. How was it?
Tiring.
Do your arms hurt?
Yes.
Okay. Say bye to your friends. Say thanks for working out.
Thanks for working out with me.
Bye.
Bye.